It's Stormy Daniels Day in West Hollywood, California, and to commemorate it, the city's mayor and city council are presenting the porn star the key of the city this afternoon. What say you? Good idea or bad idea? Daniels, of course, has said she had an affair with Donald Trump in 2006 and has sued to invalidate the confidentiality agreement she signed days before the 2016 presidential election. She's also suing Trump and his personal attorney, Michael Cohen, alleging defamation. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.